Dr. Mehmet Oz is visiting the New York Stock Exchange to celebrate National Nutrition Month and the runaway success of the Dr. Oz Show, which recently hit the 100-episode mark.
And I know what it really comes down to is about being in the front lines and looking someone in the eye and saying, listen, we care about you, you matter to us, we're here for you.
Check local listings to catch the high-octane, multi-topic hour hosted by Dr. Oz.
Lives would be changed, and in a few cases, even saved.
When he's not on set, he's directing the Cardiovascular Institute and Complementary Medicine Program at the New York Presbyterian Hospital. He performs 250 heart operations annually.
I have heard frequently that the New York Stock Exchange, this spot in particular, was the heartbeat of America, and I sense that here. You can see the pulsating energy. I never actually thought I'd be walking around. It's so cool. I was talking to some of the traders. I'm learning a little bit about the business, but I tell you what gives me confidence, you have human beings in front of monitors who are accountable for what they're doing, and I love that aspect of the New York Stock Exchange.
One of his passions is teaching everyone how to lead a healthier lifestyle.
Because it's National Nutrition Month, which is the whole reason I'm here, to celebrate what we can do in nutrition, I've got to make it really clear that nutrition is an economic issue. And in fact, you could argue that the economy is a wholly owned subsidiary of the environment and the nutrition that we eat. And we are never going to be a wealthy nation if we cannot stay healthy. So don't write nutrition off as something your mother talked about. It is fundamental to you taking care of the temple of the soul, your body.
Dr. Oz has authored over 400 original publications and medical books and has received several patents. And now he can add ringing the closing bell to his impressive resume.